Gosh dang, that grass is getting tall. I think I better go into town and pick up a lawnmower. Hey, you got a lighter? No? I'll go ask Miss Baker if she has a lighter. Hey, Miss Baker, you got a lighter I can borrow? Miss Baker, that sounds like wood, not a light. Miss Baker, your house is on fire! Quick, someone called the German equivalent of 911. Sir, excuse me, but what's the number for 911? Man, nobody out here wanting to help Miss Baker. Don't worry, Miss Baker, I'll get a glass of water. We'll put that out real quick. I'm a-coming. I brought two glasses, one for each window. Here we go. Well, that didn't really work now, did it? Well, you can't say I didn't try, Miss Baker. Good luck with that. Let's just go and get our lawnmower, shall we? If you enjoyed today's video, then make sure you like and subscribe. If we hit 150,000 subscribers by November 22nd, I'll give away 10 copies of Farm Sim 22. Sorry, I just got distracted. This guy's house is like wide open, the garage. Hello? Why did you leave? Oh, their house is empty. Well, this is a beautiful place, though. Whoa, the upstairs? We gotta check that out. Definitely trespassing right now. You know what? I changed my mind. We better get out of here. Let's just, Oh, howdy, sir. Yep, that's definitely my house. Don't mind me. All right, like I said, on our way to pick up the lawnmower. Well, we made it to the shop. Let's see what they've got for lawnmowers. Surely they'll give me the employee discount, right? Gosh, that was expensive. That lawnmower is gonna cost me like 16 grand. Why is it so expensive to cut grass? Well, there she is. The lawnmower that put me into debt. I'm just kidding. We had plenty of money to buy it. But gee, seriously, a lawnmower should never cost that much. Oh well, we got it. Let's load it up and take it on home. Well, I suppose while we're out and about, I might as well stop in and check out this. Wow. What a jerk. How dare you not open that arm and make me hit you. So inconsiderate, dude. Now I'm gonna have to go to Napa know-how and buy a new headlight. I don't even know if they have Napa over here. Anyways, as I was saying, we might as well run and take a look at this truck that I saw for sale. Oh, that was close. But I gotta figure out where it is. I think it's somewhere in one of these towns up around here. But I'm not really sure. We'll just kind of drive around until I find it. Oh, that's the airport. I think I know where it's from or where it's at when you're leaving from the airport. So we should be able to figure that out. Oh, roundabout. No. Oh, boy. Oh, geez. Sorry. Just give a fella a second. Gotta get my lawnmower back in my truck. You know, the model. Nothing flies like a deer. I love the fact that we got airborne by the airport, by the way. All right, if I remember correctly, it should be up here to the left. Oh, you know what? I think that's it right there. Let's just pull all the way up here, and we're gonna use this little intersection to turn me around. Well, there it is. You know what? Let's take a look at her, shall we? This is an old Ford F-150. Almost called it a 150. It's an F-100. And I'm actually kind of surprised to see this thing over here. They're pretty rare to begin with. And then to see one in Germany, well, that's just a treat that I have to buy. Let's hop inside here and see how it looks. Not too bad overall. Good bench seat once again. Nothing torn, really. Hey, no, let's fire it up real quick. That sounds all right. I think it could use a little bit of work. Make sure all the lights work. And they do for the most part, except the rear has... Well, no, they're technically on. They just need a little bit of work. Man, oh man, you know what? I like this truck. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take it back to my barn and have somebody do some work to it there. But before they start working on it, they're gonna bring me back over here to get my truck. That way I can get back over to the house and get to mowing the yard. But it's not like we have too far to go to the barn. All we gotta do is round this roundabout and there it is right up ahead. So let's drop this off here, let them get to work on it, and they'll give us a ride back up to our truck. All right, let's get on home and get that yard mowed, shall we? Well, we made it home. Let's go ahead and get this lawnmower unloaded here real quick. There we go. Now let's get our truck out of the way and let's get to mowing this yard. All right, here we go. Everyone's favorite time. It's time for Jake to mow. Oh, wait. Whoops. That was the key. Ahem. Like I was saying, it's time for Jake to mow grass. Oh gosh, this is gonna leave grass everywhere. Maybe I'll hire one of the local kids to come rake it all up. But either way, let's get our yard mowed here, shall we? Woo! Hey, that's a little sketchy. Yeah, I'm not gonna go all the way over like that. That's... Ooh, oh. Back it up. Nope. Oh gosh, this yard is gonna be bigger than I thought. Well, they really don't like where I parked my truck, even though I tried to park it on the sidewalk to stay out of their way. Oh well, that's their problem. Whoopsies. I don't quite fit in there. Well, we just finished mowing, so I might as well go and see if they've got that truck done back at our barn yet. So let's go over there and take a look. Well, I'm not seeing seen it parked outside, so that could be a good sign that they got it done. Let's run on over here, open her up, and find out. Well, that's the old Dodd. Oh, there she is. Oh, wow. They did a lot of work to it. They made that a big old truck. But hey, I think that looks pretty good, don't you? Well, what do you say we go ahead and hop up inside? And look at that. Oh, Napa. Nice. You know, you remember earlier when I was referencing that, you know what? That just a happy coincidence. I'll take it. My mechanic must have heard me. Anyways, let's fire this thing up here. Well, it's got a bit of a grumble and a rumble to her. We'll turn on the light. Oh, yeah. I like the interior they went with, too. All right. You know what? Let's take her for a spin, shall we? Here we go. Oh, I'll tell you what. This steering is a little bit hard, and they give this thing a lot of power. It is fast. I need to find a nice straightaway here. Oh gosh. I'm killing it. Oh, no. Oop, there we go. We're good. I need to find a nice straightaway to drive this thing. Oop, up and over the guardrail. That's fine. We're good. Oh, gosh. Back over the guardrail. Okay, whatever. Oh, no. I got distracted by a fly and wasn't paying attention, and I very softly rolled it. That's right. We'll get it. 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 Hey, we got it. All right, I know exactly where I can find a straightaway. The only thing is I need to figure out how to get in there. So I suppose let's figure this out, shall we? Oh, they're just going to open the gate right for me. Well, you know what? Then no complaints. Don't be mad when I start doing 0 to 60s on your runway. Also, fellas, this is a short runway. All right, here we go. 0 to 60. Count it down in 3, 2, 1, go. And wow. Oh, wow. 60. Dude, whoa. Hold on. Wait. Oh, we're in kilometers per hour. All right. Well, 90 kilometers per hour is about 50 or 55 or so. So that should mean 110. Somewhere around 100 to 110 should be 60. So let's look for 100 to 110. 3, 2, 1, go. And we... Oh, no. We died out there about 90. And call that 60. Because 120 is 75. So I think 100 would have actually been about 61. It's somewhere around 100 or 110. But hey, there you go. We're going 75 right now. Actually, over 75. This truck's got some cojones, man. Aw. Ah, don't worry. It'll buff out. Let's take this thing off-road in a little bit. Oh, of course, train track into a tree. Leave it up to me to put her in a tree, you know? One might just say that that is my specialty. All right, here we go. Up the rock, up the rock, up. Ooh, no. Oh, wait. We're good. We're good. I'll get it. Hey. Gosh, I hit another tree. I moved across the planet and the Lorax is still after me. I wonder if there's anything cool somewhere that I can... No. Oh, I thought that was going to be another tree. Oh, geez. Oh, no, tree. Come on. I cannot escape the trees, man. Now I got to try and Austin Powers this thing out of here. All right, I don't know where I'm going, but I want to find something cool. Guess we can see if there's anything down in town. Or we could go over here and bother the lovely wee carnival people. Now, I think we don't really need to mess with them. I think we've messed with them enough, so I think we'll be all right. Oh, that was a cop there. You know what? I thought I was going to... Ooh, hello. Oh, God. Just hit someone in the face with the sign. I thought maybe I was going to get hit with a ticket back there, but instead I hit a guy with the sign. So there's that. You know what? Does that count as many trees? Does the Lorax also care about flowers? Because if so, he just found a new and creative way to get at me. Also, I think I might actually be stuck this time. Oh, come on, dude. That was so close. Tip it. Hey. Oh, I did all of that right in front of a cop. Just smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave. Back up calmly down the road and act as if he didn't see any of that. You know what? I think we're going to take a little small detour. You just stay right there, truck, while I go and pretend that I don't own you for a few minutes here. Well, I decided to come through here and walk through the part of town where they don't let cars and you can only walk. And that's kind of pretty. Got all these little alleyways. I mean, really is a neat little city. Although I did notice something over here. First of all, how's anyone ever supposed to climb this? But secondly, if we look right down here, we see that this is a parking garage. Dude, the roof is so low I can... Oh, well, you know what? I can't touch it, but I thought I would be able to. Now I gotta see if my truck will fit in there. I doubt it. Also, a slight complication. I gotta figure out where I am because I don't remember where I put my truck. Found it! All right, so to get where I was just at, I think I need to go right around. around here. Ah, yep, there it is. Hey, we fit. Well, my whip kind of drags on the ceiling a little bit, but hey, we technically fit. I think I found my new hidey hole whenever the cops are chasing me. But guys, I think that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. We lifted up this truck and it's looking pretty nice. We're gonna get some equipment out here and we're gonna build us a mud bog or something. Let me know in the comments down below what you want me to build so we can use that. Oh, I just ran over a stop sign and a person and a street light. But as I was saying, just let me know what you guys want me to build so we can test all the trucks that we build out here. And until next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace. Can you picture you and me in the darkness? Kissing, touching.